run meter, and that's worth three. Team. So let's take a look at the highlights from that opening round. And very early, the Grund meter was tested, and a great save by Portillo. Here's the first Grund we have. This is Krisnell Francois. We end up in sudden death at 13, and that game winner comes right at you. In overtime, on the fill-on by Mitchell Lewis,